Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's play for Castle Crashers Remastered. Fool, how you like me now? New arena unlocked. Let's see. Yeah, I need to move the fuck faster. Can't rapids ride. Okay, this only is good for magic, potion. Oh, I can't buy another potion. Just had to use the one that I already... You break it, you buy it. Abandoned Mill, Thieves Arena. Tall grass field. Yeah, I wonder if the bombs will work here. That's it? I just wasted my time here. So I just wasted 15 coins on useless bombs, but... I'm gonna stock up anyway. How many can I hold up to? Okay, that's what I thought. It can only hold up to 9 bombs. Retrieves hidden fruit from trees. Okay, that'll come in handy. Okay, so... okay, that's a relief. Whatever animal I find... Seahorse lets you move through water quickly. Okay, that will have come in handy with... at some point. I didn't even figure out what to do when it came to the garbage can, but... so it's probably dismissing an animal. Increases of magic, reduces agility. It's pretty. I don't know, what's the icon right there? What does that mean? Instant death? All it does is decrease magic by 1, but... yeah, it's about the end of my tour here. Okay, got to the tall grass field. Okay, so now I'm fighting furries. Okay, that was no help. fighting a boss already? Leveled up just in time. Better take this really quick. Hello?